So, hi everyone.
So, in our last presentation session, we covered many commands with respect to files. The major file related commands we covered in our last presentation session were cat command, and next we covered cp command. Then later on we covered rm command, that is to remove files. It can also be used to remove directories. Then we covered mv command, which is used for renaming your files. It can also be used for moving the files from one place to another place. So these are the four major file related commands we covered in our last presentation session. So in this particular presentation session, we shall try to cover the remaining two file related commands. So once we complete these two file related commands, so it will complete all the six file related commands, and this will complete the topic file related commands. So let us try to cover these two main important file related commands in this particular presentation session. So as you can see here, in this particular presentation session, we shall try to cover the two major file related commands, which are WC, which stands for word count, and also OD. So octal value. So these are the two major file related commands we will be covering in this session. So firstly, when it comes to WC command, why actually do you need WC command? What is the main function of WC command? WC command is mainly used to count the number of lines, to count the number of words, and to count the number of characters. So if you are given a file, that file will be taken as input by the WC command. Once the file is taken as input by the WC command, it will find the number of lines in that particular file, the number of words in that particular file, and also the number of characters in that particular file. So we shall try to understand the WC command with many examples. So as you can see here, the WC command is mainly used for counting the lines, words, and characters in a given file. So if we go through the given examples, you will get a better understanding with respect to WC command. So as you can see here, a WC command will be taking the file as input. Your O file is the file we are giving as input. Once the WC command takes this particular file as input, it will give me the output as the number of lines. There are 4 lines in this particular file, 20 words in this particular file. Each word will be recognized with spaces. Whenever you encounter a space, the preceding part will be considered as one word. So there are 20 words, there are 97 characters. Along with all these 3 information, it will also display the file name. So these are the 4 major output that will be displayed whenever you are executing a WC command. It will give me the number of lines, it will give me the number of words, it will give me the number of characters present in a particular file. So in order to get a better verification, so we may not be knowing what are all the contents present in that particular file. So in order to verify whether WC command is working correctly or not, we can run through one more example. So if we understand this particular example, you will get an idea how WC is actually working. So as you can see here I am using cat command. What is the function of cat command? It will display the contents of a file. In order to display the contents of a file, I can make use of cat command. So once I use cat command, I am giving the file name as infile. So what are all the file contents that get displayed? So I am the WC command and the content to eager display. So infile olge ishtu content. Now we shall try to run word count for this infile. Now we know the contents of the file. So when we run word count for this particular file, then we are getting 1 as the number of line. As you can see, illi onde line irudu. So 1 as the number of line. The number of words are given as 5. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 words. There are 5 words. So that's why it is displaying as 5. And the number of characters will be 19. You can check it out. You can count the number of characters. It is given as 19 along with the 5. This is how you can verify whether WC command is working correctly or not. So the main function of WC command is to give the number of lines, number of words, and number of characters present in a particular file. So there are some variations you can use with respect to WC command. What do you mean by variations? I can say along with the WC command, you can use some arguments. I had already explained what is an option, what is an argument, how you can give option as an argument, how you can give file name as an argument. Here we are using some options as arguments. So these options can be used along with the command. Now we shall see what are all the different options that can be used with WC command. WC command jothe yavella options galna navu use madkobodu anta iga observe madona. As you can see here, the first option I am using with WC command is minus L. So you might guess what will minus L do? Minus L will give me only the number of lines present in that particular file. As the letter itself indicates, it will give me the number of lines. So when I run word count with an option of minus L for the file O file, the output I will be getting is 4 along with the file name. 4 indicates number of lines present in this particular file called O file. So one more option which I can use along with WC command is minus W. What will minus W give? Obviously, it will give me the number of words. So when I run WC option for this particular O file, then I am getting the output as 20, which are the number of words present in this particular file. As you can see here, if you run only the WC command for this particular file, it gives me number of lines, number of words and number of characters. If I run WC command with an option, it will give the output corresponding to the option you are using. Here L is the option I am using, that means it will give me number of lines. Here W is the option I am using, that means it will give me number of words. If you use C as the option, then it will give me the number of characters, which will be 97 for the file O file. So these are all the three different options you can use with respect to WC command. Minus L for getting only the number of lines, minus W for getting only the number of words, minus C for getting only the number of characters. Now we shall see whether we can run WC command on multiple files simultaneously. So far we have run WC command only on a single file. As you can see here, we have run WC command only on a single file. So the next question would be, can we run WC command on multiple files simultaneously? WC command na multiple files mele simultaneously apply madabodu. The answer would be yes, you can use WC command on multiple files simultaneously. As you can see in this particular example, I am running WC command on two files, O file and file, simultaneously. The option I am using here is minus C. What would minus C return? It will return me the number of characters. ಎಷ್ಟು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ನ ನನಗೆ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಐ ರನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೂ ಫೈಲ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಫೈಲ್ ಓ ಫೈಲ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ 97. ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಫೈಲ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ 15. ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್. As you can see here, I am getting 112, which will be the total of number of characters of both the file. That is what has been stated here, total. So these are all the things you need to remember with respect to WC or word count. So word count, what is the main function of word count? It is used for counting the number of lines. It is used for counting the number of words. It is used for counting the number of characters in a given file. You can use three major options with respect to WC command: minus L, minus W, minus C. And also you can run WC command on multiple files simultaneously. So these are all the things you need to remember with respect to WC command, or I can say word count. So next we shall try to wrap up this particular presentation session with one more file related command, which is called as octal. octal data, or I can say OD command. What is the need or function of OD command? Your OD command is mainly used for displaying your data. This is a command. So that is a data. So for displaying that particular data in octal value andre 0 to 7. So octal value alli enaru nan display madbeku anta iddaga I can make use of my OD command. So the main intention or goal of OD command is to display your data in octal value. So now we shall try to understand how we can run OD command. So we will get a better understanding once we see OD command with an example. So let's try to understand the working of OD command. As you can see, first I am trying to display the contents of a particular file. I have taken a file called as O file. So in order to display the contents, I can use many commands. I can use cat command. I can make use of printf command. Here I am making use of a command called as more. More is also a command which is used for displaying the contents of a file. Now I am displaying the contents of O file. So it has displayed this file is an example for OD command. Then we are having a character, non-printable character, which is capd, used as an interrupt key. This is the file content of this particular file. So in order to obtain the file contents, we are using the more command. This file is an example for OD command, capd, used as an interrupt. Now we shall try to understand how we can obtain the octal value for this particular data. So even data file olige ishtu information ide, this all information can be considered as data. Now I need to obtain the octal value of this particular data. So in order to obtain the octal value of this particular data, I can use OD command. So it will give me the octal data. So in order to obtain only the value, octal value, the option I need to use is minus b. The option I will be using is minus b, and the file input is O file. This will be O file. So once I write OD command with an option minus b on this particular file, this will be the output I will be getting. As you can see, this has given me the octal value of this data. ಈ ಫೈಲ್ ದು ಡೇಟಾ ಏನಿದೆ ಈ ಫೈಲ್ ದು ಡೇಟಾದು ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಸೊ ನೌ ವಿ ಶಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡೇಟಾ. ಸೊ ಈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಿದೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಡೈನಾಮಿಕಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್. ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಡೂ ಯು ಮೀನ್ ಬೈ ಅನ್ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್? ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೇನು? ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಇಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಗೂ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ? ಒಂದು ಲೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಗೂ ಬೇರೆ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಜಾಗ ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದೆಯಾ, ಆ ಜಾಗ ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿರೋದನ್ನ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಯಾವುದು ಫೈಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ? ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಟಿ ಗಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಜಾಗ ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಝೀರೋ. The offset is zero. So this is how iga prati one character iga 164 is the octal value for t. Next 150 is the octal value for h. 151 is the octal value for I. S is the octal value for s. 040 is the octal value for space. Your space is also considered as a character. ಸೊ ಈ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ಗೆ ಸಹ ಒಂದು ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇದೆ. ದ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ 040. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಆಸ್ಕಿ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಈಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಆಸ್ಕಿ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಯುವರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿ ವಿಲ್ ರೇಂಜ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 0 to 255. ಸೊ ಅದ್ರದ್ದು ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಗಳನ್ನ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೂ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ 040. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಗೂ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ ಇದೆ ಆ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ನ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. 20 ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್,
देन एल्ला कैरेक्टर्स नो एड आस्की ऑप्शनल डिस्प्ले आगुत्ते नेक्स्ट फर्स्ट कैरेक्टर गो ऑफसेट टेस्ट इदे सो आ तर एंटायर डेटा एनिदे फॉर दिस एंटायर डेटा आई एम गिविंग द करेस्पोंडिंग ऑक्टल वैल्यू अलोंग विद द ऑफसेट्स
बट दिस इंफॉर्मेशन वोंट गिव मी एनी इनसाइट्स ಬರೀ ಈ ತರ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಾಗ ಯಾವ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ ಆಸ್ಕಿ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಲೇ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ನನಗೆ ಏನೂ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ಏನೋ ಪ್ರತಿ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಏನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಒಂದ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಗಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜಾಗ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೈನಾಮಿಕಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆಮೊರಿ ಅಲೋಕೇಶನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಸೊ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಲೆ ಕೆಡಿಸ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ಸೆಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೈನಾಮಿಕಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟೆಡ್
ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಇದೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ,
ಇಟ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಇನ್ಸೈಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಡೇಟಾಗೆ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಯಾವ್ದ್ಯಾವ್ದು ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಗೆ ನೀಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ರನ್ ಓಡಿ ಕಮ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಕ್ಲಿಯರರ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಯಾವ ಡೇಟಾಗೆ ಯಾವ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ ಆಕ್ಟಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಯಾವ ಆಸ್ಕಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ. So in order to obtain a better picture, you need to use your OD command along with one more option, that is C. So when you use minus C, it will display the character along with the octal value. So minus B en madutte, it will give me only the octal value. Minus C en madutte, it will give me the characters. So there will be a proper mapping between the characters and the corresponding ASCII octal value. So you can make a clearer picture out of the information that you will be getting. Later on, you can use this information for any mathematical operations. So as you can see here, once you run OD command on the given file, O file, with option minus BC, that means you are running two options here. The one is to get the octal value for all this data. The another one is to get the characters of all that file data. So when you run this particular information, this will be the output you will be getting. When you execute this particular command, this will actually be the output. So as you can see here, same idhe tara bartha ide,